Electric current and DC circuits. We'll start by defining what a circuit is, then talk about conductors, resistivity and resistance, then we'll do a bunch of circuit analysis for resistance, voltage, current, and power, then how we measure these things, EMF, electromotive force, and terminal voltage, and finally a large section of completely worked out free response problems.